I'm Zhao Zhao Shen here at Kevin Calvey's campaign watch party, where the excitement is very high. Of course, Kevin Calvey heading into the runoff election on August 24th. He has some of his younger supporters here, and they've written a little song for him. So you guys go ahead. Let's hear it.
Vote for Calvey! Calvey for Congress! He's the only congressman you'll ever need.
Nice job. All right, everybody here, of course, very excited about what's happening. You know, his spokesperson told me a year and a half ago when Kevin Calvey decided to run for this seat, they didn't know if he was going to make it. They never really thought he might be a lead contender. But, of course, here we are a year and a half later on primary election night, and Kevin Calvey is in a lead at this point with about half of the precincts reporting, so most likely headed into a runoff election on August 24th. Be sure to stay with Eyewitness News 5 for up-to-the-minute results and also KOCO.com for the very latest.